Hey, what's up, guys? So, up next, we're gonna do Bo Burnham, All Eyes on Me. Now, this is gonna be my very first time ever hearing Bo Burnham. I think he's some type of comedian artist, but I don't know that for sure. But I think that's what I remember people saying, that he's similar to like Weird Al or something like that. I don't know. Let's go ahead and check it out and see, y'all. Let's see if we're gonna like this.
Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
Now, I wonder if he's talking about Tupac.
Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over. It's just begun. Don't overthink this. Look in my eye. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Come on in. The water's fine. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows. Get your fucking hand up. Get on out of your seat. All eyes on me.
I don't know what to think so far, y'all. I don't know. I don't know what this is about.
Want to hear a funny story?
Okay.
So,
I'll be glad about the repetitive aspect of it stopping. You know what I'm saying? Because for almost 2 minutes, it's been pretty much the same line over and over again for the most part. That's one thing that irritates me about music. It's when they're just repeating the same line over and over and over, right? Like 2 or 3 times is plenty. Like, it's time to move on and start doing some other lyrics. You know what I'm saying?
5 years ago, I quit performing live comedy.
Okay.
Because I was beginning to have severe panic attacks while on stage. Which is not a great place to have them. So I quit. And I didn't perform for 5 years. I spent that time trying to improve myself mentally. And you know what? I did. I got better. I got so much better, in fact, that in January of 2020, I thought, you know what, I should start performing again.
Right.
I've been hiding from the world, and I need to re-enter. And then, the funniest thing happened.
Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over. It's just begun. Don't overthink this. Look in my eye. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Come on in. The water's fine. You say the ocean's rising like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending. Honey, it already did. You're not gonna slow it. Heaven knows you try. Got it good, now get inside. We're going to go where everybody knows.
maybe this was not the best song to start with. Maybe that's what's going on here. So maybe I need to do another one that's more of something he would typically do. I have no idea, y'all. I just picked the first one that pulled up when I searched for Bo Burnham. You know what I'm saying? Well, this was one of the first ones that pulled up. There was a couple, and then I saw this one, which said All Eyes on Me, so I was thinking, okay, maybe this one's about Tupac. I don't think it is. You know what I'm saying?
Pray for me, I said, get your fucking hand up. Get up. Get up. I'm talking to you. Get the fuck up! Get your fucking hand up. Get on out of your seat.
Okay, that was different, for sure. I think we're going to do another one. Alright, hopefully, you know, maybe I'll like another one better. We'll see. Alright, I will see y'all in the next video. Till then, I'm out.